This lady told me pull my pants up. Man. You only knew the shit I've been through, bruh. Study judging me.
They study judge me.
They say I got thug in me.
That's what they say.
White people walking past mugging me.
What?
But the homies mamas walking up hugging me.
How you doing, mama? How you doing, mama?
Cause they know I got love in me.
They know.
Cause they always see my daughter or my son with me.
They know.
My oldest daughter told me she had fun with
she
me. I'm tired of the judge.
I'm
study
tired.
Saying that she done with me. Bitch, I don't even know you,
even
so
know
please
you.
Quit talking to me like I owe you.
Please.
It's times I ain't had nowhere to go to. I really did go through stuff you ain't go through. 12-year-olds sleeping in cars you ain't go through.
Ain't
family
go through.
Riding past, acting like they don't know you.
Cubs.
I'm doing what I have to.
I'm doing what I have to.
But I feel like I'm supposed to.
I feel like I'm supposed to.
This lady told me pull my pants up.
Yes, ma'am.
So I pull my pants up.
I ain't been anyway.
Even though I blame stuff, I'm a respectful man, bro.
They said never judge a book by
yes, yourself. Ma'am, no, ma'am. But still got the heart to go in mouth with both hands. Still got the heart to shoot it out with your mans. But I'm a respectful man. But I'm a respectful man, bruh.
People look at me and just automatically think negative.
But I'm a respectful man, bruh. My life a good end with a bad start.
It started bad.
I was bad with a big heart.
I had a good heart, though.
I move wrong, but I think smart.
I think smart.
I want a brick just to break it down a piece apart.
Just to break it down.
Guess ain't nobody perfect.
I only got one life.
And GMF worth it. Real niggas hard to find, like a virgin.
We're
the real niggas and bitches. I'm still searching.
I'm still searching.
Except Thug and Jay.
Free Jermone Gorman, cuz.
Look, people, what's the difference? Y'all grew up under people with a business.
Y'all grew up under
people in the kitchen.
I
grew up under people went to prison.
My dad went to prison.
That's why you got your business.
That's why you got your business.
That's why I'm in this kitchen.
That's why I'm in this kitchen.
That's why I went to prison.
That's why I went to.
Hold on, you need to listen.
Hold on.
Cause if the Bible was right,
God
knew I was going to prison before my life.
Before my life.
This lady told me pull my pants up.
She told me.
So I pull my pants up. Even though I blame stuff, I'm a respectful man, bro. Yes, ma'am, no, ma'am. But still got the heart to go in mouth with both hands. Still got the heart to shoot it out with your mans. But I'm a respectful man. But I'm a respectful man, bro. Respectful man,
bro. Yo. Everybody, always got something to say about the next person's life. For real.
For real.
But honestly, though, most of the niggas I was going through the struggles with, for real, most of them niggas is dead, my nigga.
DP,
niggas can't tell me how to live my life. Not a judge, not a governor, not even a motherfucking president, my nigga.
Straight up.
Nobody, cause they can't tell me what they would've did if Taracas got shot up in front of their face that day, bruh.
What you would've did, bruh?
Y'all niggas can't tell me that shit, bruh.
I'm gone, bruh.